My words, they do not mean a thing, just air and spit and sound. Don't listen to the things I say, they will just cause you more dismay. If you don't step out of the way, they'll knock you to the ground. They are but movement on a chord, an earful of my verbal world. They make you lonely, heart grow warm, but your blood to grow cold. My words, they mean nothing. My thought, it means less. My ideas are archaic. My faith is a mess. Don't listen to me. For what do I know? I've never been dead. Have not seen a child grow. There are millions of things I've never achieved. But I choose to let it all go. My words are empty. That's the truth. Cold notions, strapped to bear. It took a while to empty them from the luggage of despair. My words are empty. They are clean. They know what they are. They are an empty cup of tea of that old temple Zen where we learned what it is to really see and what it is to really be.